Hello, my name is Emile Chapin. I'm an associate professor at Delft University of Technology and director of the TPM Energy Transition Lab. I'd like to show you how agent-based modeling can contribute to energy and climate policy. And our focus here is on investment, on uncertainty and policy imperfections. We have developed a descriptive agent-based model called MLAB Generation to study investment patterns in power generation systems. And we simulate behavior from the perspective of that investor. And with agent-based modeling, this means that every simulated investment takes into account, you know, the specific and heterogeneous conditions. Policies are not assumed to work as theoretically would be expected. In contrast, policies affect the conditions under which each investment takes place, and therefore shaping how scenarios unfold. And by taking into account key uncertainties, policy differences, interacting policies, we can uncover costly and long-lasting policy side effects that we want to avoid. And in this particular model, MLAB generation, we take into account uncertain developments in fuel prices, in demand, and also in policy. Investment is done on the basis of a simulated prediction from the perspective of that individual company. And because there is stochasticity in the model and limitation in scope, scenarios need to be interpreted with care. But it does suffice to identify policy side effects and understand better what we can expect in the real world. We have studied various policies. And one example, which is shown here, is also discussed in a synthesis article of our work. And this discusses the EU ETS, possible price developments in combination to investment patterns and the so-called market stability reserve. What we uncovered here is by studying endogenously the interactions between prices, hedging behavior, and investment, that the originally proposed market stability reserve could actually worsen the issues that we have with the ETS instead of resolving them. We also identified and studied the modified market stability reserve. Well, this was only a peak preview, and I would just like to show you that the perspective of agent-based modeling here is fundamental to see, you know, these path-dependent effects of policies and investments and how they unfold. All our modeling is open source, and if you'd like to know more, please be in touch, and we're happy to tell you more, explain more, and talk more about this. Thanks.